It's an honor to be a New Jersey top doc. I'm honored because it exemplifies the standard, the gold standard, the standard of going the extra mile, the standard of trying to be the best.
We published the list for a couple of reasons. One, it gives us an opportunity to recognize the best doctors in the state. And second, it provides a service for our readers.
The list is a unique list because it's peer-sponsored, peer-voted, and it's doctors who go to other doctors, who have confidence in their colleagues, and that's who their go-to physicians would be.
I would say that the New Jersey Monthly Top Doctor is probably the most prestigious. It's the one that everybody tries to be in. It's the one that's really true. You are voted by your colleagues. This is nothing that you can just pay for.
It's a list that's based on a vote by other doctors. Our goal is to recognize the finest medical practitioners in the state and at the same time provide a service to our readers.
We've been very active in health law in New Jersey for over 50 years. My predecessors and mentors, Bert Eichler, Barry Ostrowski, really were innovators in establishing health care law in the state of New Jersey. And so it's great for us to sponsor the Top Docs event and thank them for everything they do every single day of the week.
Internally, I'm proud. I mean, I'm so proud to know that all these efforts from all these years and what's in my heart and soul to help people and give back is noticed. It's noticed by my colleagues, but it's noticed by the New Jersey Monthly Top Doctor.
1,096 doctors on the 2020 Jersey Choice Top Doctors list. You know, it's no small feat to make the list. It represents fewer than 5% of all the licensed doctors in the state. So it's a big deal, and it's something for the doctors to be very proud of.
And to give them the recognition they deserve is really a profound moment and satisfying moment for all of us here at Brock Eichler.
But when I open that magazine, I still get goosebumps reading the article that I already know that they wrote. You know what I mean? It's just, it's that much of an honor and a pride to be in that magazine. Even now, if I open up the image from the magazine from 3 years ago and I look at it and I smile, you know, because I know I made it.